I probably spent 3 years of my lifetime in this village. You can find yourself here. Sometimes we got lost in our worlds of media and sport and all this news, what's going on in the world, and here it's just quiet. You take yourself out of that box and just be.
The energy of this place takes you to the wonders if you come with a good energy here.